do a thoracic twist here from child's pose. So take your right fingertips and tent them outside of your right knee. And then take your left arm and cross it over on a diagonal. And then you're going to press your hands down and use the connection of the hands to the floor to turn your upper body around to the right. And you're gonna stay fairly low. I'm doing this up at the front just so you can sort of see the amount of lift I'm talking about. Good, so Sandy, you're gonna bring your left arm across on a diagonal. Yeah, so all the way over to the other side. So diagonal across to the right. Oh. Yeah, sorry, that wasn't clear. Good. And then press down, and you're gonna lift up a little bit more and try to twist to the right. Yes, that's it. But see if you can twist. So do you see you kind of just pulled your shoulder blade back here to do your twist? So push this down, give yourself some lift. Lift up a little bit, and then, yes. Does that feel different? Mm-hmm. Good, okay. We're gonna try this on the chair, I think, in a minute and see how it feels a little bit more lifted. And then slowly rotate back down towards the floor. Walk the hands back through center. Just pause for a moment in the middle, rest the forehead down.